The church in San Leonard. It looks quite busy here.